guys, do you know about artificial intelligence before? Maybe from you already know about artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence very important in this world, especially in the field of industry, as a tool to facilitate the production of a good. Besides, artificial intelligence of some smart application can be facilitate its user, including Siri, Tesla, and Alexa. And in this video, we will explain it all. In this video, I will be introducing the speaker. First,
my name is Akhmad Maulana.
Second,
my name is Lindra Ade Gunawan.
Third,
my name is Hilmawan Sarwan.
Fourth,
my name is Angga Nur Sahid.
Fifth,
my name is Bagus Irawan.
Sixth,
my name is Galeh Karistiawan.
And the last speaker is
my name is Wibby, Arifian, Ramadhan.
Story of artificial intelligence. Story of artificial intelligence began when Michael and Walter Beats proposed a model of artificial neuron in 1943. Significance of this work is that each neuron is characterized as being on or off, switching to on occurred when significant number of network neuron stimulate. Michael and Pitt thought that any computable function could be computed by network of connected neuron.
Definition of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is a branch of science dealing with the use of machines to solve a complex problem in a more human way. It's usually done by following or copying the characteristic and analogy thing of intelligent or human intelligence and deploy them as recognized by the computer algorithm.
Computer aided diagnosis refer to the as artificial intelligence, the assistant doctor intervention of medical image. It quarterly use many hospital to help diagnose breaks, long and clone the cancer or other disease. Technique of feature extraction and classification, which have been development in the computer vision, are used.
The robot Romba is a machine that can do the vacuum cleaning by itself. The Romba is able to detect how many room it needs to clean with its machine learning and know what area it clean with its automated reasoning.
Flying drones. These flying drones use video camera and sensor to translate the environment into a 3D model. There are also some camera sensor attached to the ceiling of the room in order to detection position of the drum in the room. Trajectory generation action are used to instruction the drones of the where to move.
First, error detection. Artificial intelligence help us in prediction the error and the change. Second, difficult exploration. Artificial intelligence and the sense of robotic. Third, no break. Machines, unlike humans, do not require frequent break and refreshment.
First, it provides less opportunity for someone else to open up business. Second, software prone to the make. There, software improved in the manufacture process. This is cause to produce a software on artificial intelligence in net of a long time.
So, what do you think about artificial intelligence? I think artificial intelligence has massive potential advantage in this world. Many applications that we use today are not separated from artificial intelligence. That is explanation about artificial intelligence. I hope you get a new information from this video, and thanks for watching.